I don't have to kill anyone. I just think it. It's all up here. Believe me, if I started killing anyone, there'll be none of you left.
Come on over here, Mr. Man. Take a seat right there.
Sit.
Damn it, man.
What?
We were trying to help you.
Man.
How did this happen?
What are you talking about?
You know what we're talking about, man. Mr. Man.
It wasn't a robbery, man.
Yeah, with the robbery.
It wasn't a robbery, man. Damn.
Call it what you want.
Give me a cigarette, man. Somebody got a cigarette, man.
You smoke a lot of these.
Man, I got a cigarette right here. There you go, man.
You got a lot of...
Yeah, if I want to smoke it too.
Is there anything else you need, Kevin?
That's funny shit.
Let's get back to it.
All right, man.
Mr. Man, help us get out of here.
I don't know, man. You guys think I did that shit, man. It had nothing to
do... seen that. We also seen four bodies that plucked out the Sacramento River
you
right now.
That on
families
me?
Is grieving
you
right
put,
now.
You putting that on me?
You can't control your anxieties.
It ain't what?
You can't control your anxieties.
You ain't telling me what you do. Tell him.
Take us back,
man. All right.
What? You're gonna tell us what happened now, Mr.
Yeah. Man? Yeah, man. It went like this.